I think it's important to appreciate that when we talk about cholesterol, we're not talking about a single number or figure. There is such a thing as good cholesterol and bad cholesterol. So what is a bad cholesterol and what is good cholesterol? The bad cholesterol is often referred to in medical terms as the LDL cholesterol. The LDL stands for low-density lipoproteins. It's actually, the lipoproteins is basically a carrier for the cholesterol molecule. If you understand, cholesterol is actually a waxy substance that is insoluble in our blood. And it's carried around in our blood by these protein carriers. And these protein carriers are the lipoproteins. Now, the bad cholesterol, which is the LDL cholesterol, is made up of these LDL proteins, which carries cholesterol from the liver to the blood vessels. And that gets deposited in the blood vessels, causing plaques. And the plaques are what causes blockages and narrowings in the heart and stroke, and causing heart attacks and strokes. So the more you have of the bad LDL, the bad cholesterol, then it's higher your risk of having a heart attack or stroke. Conversely, when we talk about the good cholesterol, what we're referring to is the HDL cholesterol. HDL stands for high density lipoproteins. Okay, now these are the carriers that carry the cholesterol from the blood vessels, the excess cholesterol from the blood vessels to the liver to be excreted. Okay, so it actually helps reduces the cholesterol content in our body. So it's a good thing to have more HDL. So that is why it's called good cholesterol. A right balance would be to have a low LDL level and a high HDL level. What you want is more of the good cholesterol and less of the bad cholesterol.